Okay, for all videos that I have copyright problems with, I will be in editing altering the pitch of the copyright content so that I can get past the copyright bullshit. Sorry if that bothers you. It's really kind of unavoidable for shows where the people holding the rights just are being hard asses. So hopefully that clears up any questions. This is Super Mario's channel. It's my reaction to My Hero Academia, Episode 3. This show has got me really hyped, though. Look, I didn't think the show would be as good as it is, but it's a really good show. I went with no expectations, and it blew me away. You shouldn't be underhyped or something, but you should never be overhyped or something. I was right in the middle. I had no expectations, but I heard it was good, so I had hopes, and then it blew me away. Anyway, starting to be on 3, 2, 1, play. Do, do, do. Okay. Everyone should go check out Pelox. Cover of English cover and Japanese cover of this opening song. Damn. All Might. Yeah, he's a badass. Nice. Yeah, that was the best of me. That was a fucking amazing end of the man. I just like it fucking hit me harder than I expected. Poor guy. Is you coming to ya? One down. Sing out, I'm alone. Good heroes. Couldn't be me. I'm alone. Good heroes. Couldn't be me. I alone will save you. See you on my... His costume when he gets it's gonna be awesome. All these costumes are awesome. Just nervous. God damn it, he's fucking bleeding from the mouth. Oh my god. Oh my. We're actually a superhero. What? How? He was created. Really? Damn, that fucking injury looks badass. Matter. Oh my god, really? Really, Azuka? Nonsense. One for all. Ha ha ha, for all. That sounds awesome. Okay. Oh. Okay then. Nice. Because you're a true hero. Damn. This music, holy shit. You can do it, Azuka. That's way better. You should never disinterrogate for things. Is nice. It's amazing, actually. Yeah, because your body is not by your kid, so you're still a kid, and your body isn't that strong right now, so, you know, that kind of power would probably require a lot of strength, right? A lot of physical strength. Okay. Okay, yeah, you're right. Damn. Oh, what? Oh, a visual. Oh, that's a good visual. Oh my god, good visual. Ippo. Hey, it took a while.
しかし、前にも言ったが、無個性でも成り立つような仕事じゃない。悲しい。 しいから現実はそんなもんだ。
ダ
ン。ましてや遊泳はヒーロー喝采なんか。つまり
入試当日まで残り10ヶ月で器を完成させなきゃ。
そこでこいつ、私考案、目指せ合
格。American Dream, what the fuck。
ゴミ掃除をより確実にクリアするためのトレーニングプランだ。生活すべてを
俺に従
ってもらう。
寝る時間まで。
じゃあ、超はついてくれるかな。
そりゃもう他の人より何倍も頑張る。
Damn straight, Izuka. Nice. Oh my god. Credit. Montage. Activate. Montage. Commence. Yes. Training montage. Ah, training montage. Nice.Lights up people. See, it's taking time to cure when it's your time with someone who is really wrong for the day. And online, of course. Oh, this music! Ah! Oh, the music is still on music! Intensifying! Music intensifying!Hype increasing.
What?
I'm recording. Don't yell. Look at this shit. Come on. Come on. Damn.Even that, oh my god, training, so much fucking training as he's like carrying all my, what the fuck, that's crazy. He's a beast. The music's swelling.
Ha ha ha.
ちは受け取った。おじさん、ちょっとプラン調整する。
OK。He is pretty old though. He's probably pretty old though. Like, he's probably like 30s. 30s to 30s. Damn. Jesus Christ. This guy's a beast. This guy's a beast.Yeah, because he's a badass. Oh my god, I'm kind of... No. Oh my. Oh! Damn.Damn, he's got like a fucking six pack, Jesus. Damn. So next episode, I guess we're getting into the actual other characters, hopefully.Yeah, Izuka. Izuka, Mikuya. Ha ha ha. You got like a small blonde streak in his hair? Okay, that'd be kinda cool. Eat the damn hair.It really happened. Well, basically, oh man, the same day. God damn it, still an awkward fuck. No, he doesn't like this. Yeah, he doesn't like getting credit. He doesn't like getting credit for something he didn't actually do. He'd rather get credit for what he does himself. So, you know.And trip. Hey, it's one of the characters. It's a girl. It's the girl, of course. God damn it. didn't actually talk. Didn't actually talk. Oh god, you awkward son of a bitch. Oh, you awkward bastard. You're such a dork. You're a dork, man. Oh, I love you. You're the biggest dork. Silence. What his part would be? If he has... Yes! Silence. They don't. Shut up. Huh. Next episode's gonna be the test, I guess. Okay. I'll throw some warriors, but you know I can wait. I'm just gonna this anime sounds good. I don't even care about reading. This is another one of the characters. Is that the robot guy? Is that the guy with the robot like suit? That's the intro. Bonaparte the hero? What? Wasn't someone technically playing Bonaparte's name? Or is the actual one playing Bonaparte in this universe? Les Ultra. I swear, if you just subscribe to the piece of paper, I'm gonna laugh so hard. Ooh, that's the end for today, probably. Right. Well, that's a hangover here. Let's back yourself and wake up. Get that tomorrow. Nice. This is a good ending. I'm not going to be able to do it. 僕は I play those tears. Face the world. That's not. Ah, man. Get your ass. I actually don't think he's totally. I don't think the transferring power thing is totally bullshit. I think it's actually completely true. It's cool. Damn, we can run fast. God damn it. That's mine. Jesus, who's that? Who is that guy? Is that girl gonna be a love interest? Because I'd be okay with that if she was a love interest. Huh. Well, that was fucking awesome. Yeah. I don't really have anything else to say. That was just fucking awesome. Please like, comment, and subscribe to this video. And for my outro, my favorite anime reviewer, Jesse Otaku, sayonara, bye bye. You can also find me on Patreon and Twitter in the links in the description.